Good morning. So I had a number of questions about the content yesterday, and so I thought it would be easier for me to go through today's content with you like this on video. And this way you sort of have a good understanding of what my expectations are. And hopefully I'll answer all of your questions here so we don't need to worry about emailing back and forth. Okay, so today the topic is podcasts. And the first thing that you need to do is you need to select a Now or Never podcast on the CBC website. Okay, and so the link is there. You're going to scroll through, but be sure to pick a podcast that interests you because it will impact the rest of the work that you conduct today. Okay, so be sure to actually scroll through, read the titles, read the descriptions, and select one that is interesting to you. Then you are going to write or create some type of concept map where you identify the codes and conventions that are used within the podcast. Okay, so you're looking for things that they did well. And maybe even areas that you think could be improved. Okay. And it's important that you do this stuff because you will be creating your own podcast at the end of today. And so here you are looking for what, some things that you could use in your own podcast. And of course, you're going to be reading and commenting on two posts from your peers as well, to sort of, see a new perspective on the topic. The next thing you're going to do is the digging deeper. So now you're going to do some actual research. So some, Google searches on the event or the topic that is being featured in the podcast that you listen to. Okay. And you're going to summarize what you've learned about this event or any new information that you've collected in an audio discussion post. Now, I had some questions about this yesterday, so I want to make sure that it's clear on the easiest way to do this in the VLE. So you're going to click, so this is the discussion, the digging deeper discussion. You can see this is where you would normally write your discussion post. You're going to scroll down to where it says drop files here or click below. You're going to click on this record button. You're going to record audio. Okay, and you're going to click new recording. Now, the only issue with this feature is that it freezes the rest of your screen. So be sure to have your notes or whatever it is that you want to reference while you're speaking off to the side so that you're able to click on new recording, record your voice, stop recording, and then add. Okay, and so then now the audio file will be uploaded to your discussion post so that your peers can see it. Okay, now returning back to the content. Like I said, the final activity for today is that you're going to create your own podcast, and your podcast should be in response to the episode of the Now or Never podcast that you watched at the beginning of today. Okay, so you're looking at the success or the understanding that the audience was able to get from the episode that you watched. Okay, your podcast should be about 2 to 3 minutes, and it should be again focusing on the effect of the podcast. And sort of recognizing how the medium is successful, or like maybe some challenges with it in communicating the topic of the podcast. Okay. Now, here's the rubric. There are a number of criteria that I will be evaluating for this assignment, so keep that in mind. I will be looking for both media and oral marks. The first thing is looking at for those codes and conventions used. So be sure to review the codes and conventions from earlier in the week to make sure that you're incorporating them. Okay. Then I'm looking for you to actually demonstrate your understanding of listening. Okay. So making sure that you are making direct references to the podcast that you watched or listened to, so that I know that you, were active listening to the content. Then I'm looking for you to be successful in your presentation of your podcast. So looking for tone, cadence, volume. Right, looking for some interest in your voice. Then there is a reflection component that will come later. So after you've received my feedback on your podcast, you will be writing a reflection. So that's what these media and oral reflection. Okay, and then I'm looking for your actual creation of your media. So looking for the, overall effectiveness of the podcast that you create. Okay, so hopefully this has answered your questions. You have a lot of work to do today, so please get started. And as always, you can join my office hours between 2:30 and 3:30 if you have questions, or send me a page or message on the VLE. Have a good day.